What's up, losers? It's your boy, Kain Hazelton, also known as the Boogeyman.
We got Luigi with us. And today, we are playing one of the best war simulator video games ever made. Worms 4 Mayhem. For the OG Xbox. Let's get right into it.
Are you ready?
Welcome to Worms 4 Mayhem! Actually, we're gonna just jump into a quick game. Ah! I almost jumped off the edge immediately when the game started. What color am I? Is that my partner? We're going after the blue guys. Looks there's a blue guy down here. If I pull out my bazooka and aim it down here, boom! I'll take it. He is now bazookaing me back. Except he missed. Oh, nope, he hit Joshy. Alright, here we go. Gordon! Gordon, what are we gonna do? Looks like there's some blue guys. Oh, right here. Toss a cluster bomb. Right. Don't point at him. What? No, no, you have to take the cluster bomb, you monster. Did I miss? I think I missed. He just missed also. Joshy! He just taunted me. Just smacked him with a baseball bat. Someone just threw the holy hand grenade. Oh, phew, it went in the water. Alright, Evan. Oh! Grenade! Let's let the pet sheep down. Ah! Yeets a grenade. Oh, and he hits me. Wow. Fink is somehow still alive. Which is actually kind of annoying. Ruth has a good shot for two. Oh, goes for Evan. And let it rain. Sorry, Fink. Fink is a machine. Fink pulls out the bazooka. Smokes Gordon right in the face. Joshy is back in the mix. Picks up a health. We have the homing missile out. And I think my guy is chilling right on the edge of this right here. I think he's sitting there. So if I throw this up in the air. I can't believe we got him. Lordy, lordy, what are you gonna do? Launches a bazooka. And misses. Lordy, lordy must be concussed. Oh, Fink just fell off into the water. Rip. Gordon, let's see it. We have a gas canister, cluster bomb. Yeah, I like the cluster bomb idea. There we go. Run! Got him. Ruth's turn. Ruth fires a missile. Oh, it hit Evan. Oh, Evan! We could throw a Hail Mary.
pulls out the bazooka. Shoots it into the lake. Oh, he has 6 life left. Come on. Lordy, lordy. Alright, Joshy, time to end it. Gordon makes fun of him to his face. He threw a cluster bomb right on the Joshy. Well, I didn't want to do this, but here we are. Lordy, lordy. It was nice knowing you. Move your hands. Put your hands down. Making our own team. We got Flute, Crabapple, Man-Man, Marcellius, Evo, and Banana Feller. I love that, actually. What do we want them to sound like? Astronauts?
Ew.
Cowboys. Ooh. Gangsters!
They had to be like this.
Whoopsie.
Oh, it's mine! It's mine! Time to cut them empty and start the mauling.
I kind of like this one. All right, and then on their head, we can put afros, hats. You already know. I think we're gonna do the dino skull. And when we die. I kind of like the idea of just a little gravestone. I think it's humorous. Let's do the Celtic cross. What's our team name? For the Ouyas. Now we are gonna play a death match. We'll insert the Ouyas. I think we're gonna put all 6 of our Ouyas in. And we are going to be the orange team. 6 of these guys. I don't see this ending well. And then these maps are actually randomly generated. So let's do prehistoric. And then we're ready to rock. I have no idea what worm pot is. But it scares me, so I'm not going to touch it. Alrighty, here we go. Here we go. Here's Flute from Team Ouya in the battlefield. We look around. Oh, immediately we see 2 little turds just chilling right here. There's a little toss right over here. Don't make faces at me, you little turd. Huh! Ah! Run! I think I missed him, actually. Oh, crap, I did. Crabapple, careful. Oh, I just got punched in the face. How you doing, Crabapple? Oof. We're still in it. Alright, Crabapple's turn to get your back. Now you goofed. Little did you know that you're a worm and you can't touch the water. With that being said... Oh! Now Mary's up on the bridge. What's Mary gonna try to do? Oh, she's yeeting a grenade down! Banana Feller! He's got a gas. Wait, he's throwing a grenade? Oh, I missed Mary. I saw his idea, though. Alright, Man-Man's time. From Team Ouya. He looks around. He notices the landmine on the ground. There's Eccles. There's Patrick. There's Cowlisha. What odd names. Screw it. Run! Run! Don't touch the water! Oh, these two girls are the hard bots. Oh crap, Flute, why are you on top of the barrel? No! No! Oh! Evo's turn. Oh, Evo, that's a grenade! Hide behind the tree. Alright, Elaine's awake. Here we go. A homing missile? No! Oh, Mary's getting smoked off the bridge! If I can aim. Did it work? Oh, I went in the portal. Oh, it didn't take me anywhere. That was more painful than a full-size wax. Diane. Dude, what? Flute just died! Oh no, Crabapple. I'm sorry, Mary. I should have did this at the beginning. Diane, accidentally go in the water. No, not a grenade! All the way across the lake to Crabapple. He shoots a homing missile. Oh, directly on me. And I land in the mine next to the water. It's game over. But Diane jumps over the river. What a risky move. Gets a shotgun. Good throw. Wow, good kill. Kalisha's done. One person left. Can this person capitalize? Sends a missile up. Uh-oh. This misses Diane! Elaine sees the final worm, takes a grenade, and lobs it. For the win!
How dare me!
How did two hard bots win? That was crazy. That was kind of a fun map, though, for being randomly generated. Well, I guess that's that. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video and subscribe. If you didn't like the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.
messing with the method. What's the best way? Be accepted. What's the best way? Be rejected.